divine. The plurality of the divine.
Yes.
That's plurality, really, P-L-U-R-A-L-I-T-Y, plurality of the divine. And it says that Jesus was divine, but Jesus was one God among men. One God among many. He was a beautiful son and elder brother. And his obedience was an example for all of us. Because the plurality of the divine means this. That if you are faithful, that one day you will become divine. If we will become divine. And I say that again in other years. Believers could become divine and become like God. And it says as about Jesus, and as God was, as humans were, we can become because he was what God was. So we can become like God, and actually can become God, and if you're talking about family, you populate your plan, so to speak, with your children. He expounded all this in the early 1840s, and the king followed this course, which promoted the controversial orders. King Follett, F-O-L-L-E-T, Follett. King Follett is close.
Thank you.